Hello everyone, Bobby Benish with Benish Real Estate Group, and we are here at this beautiful home at 72 Amick Lane, listed by our awesome agent, Sam Martin. So come on up. First, you're going to notice this really sweet front porch. I mean, if you like that cozy feel of a front porch, you're definitely going to get that here. Let's go in and take a look at this gorgeous home. Now, the first thing you'll notice are the beautiful hardwood floors, and they have been refreshed, but they still have that same vintage patina, which I love. And if you go to Lowe's, you'll pay big money for this wood. So yeah, it's already here for you. So nice big space. This home is the perfect blend of vintage charm meets cozy getaway. So nice windows, and one's actually being repaired right now. We had a little lawnmower go through the glass, so a little rock. So that's being taken care of by the seller. So come on in and let's take a look at this gorgeous kitchen. So, in honor of St. Patty's Day, no one's gonna pinch us today in here. So you will notice these beautiful two-tone colors, gorgeous countertop, and this is like a super, super deep farmhouse sink. So if you have little ones or pets, perfect for bathing. I think you could probably fit like maybe a 6-month German Shepherd in there. It's big. Gorgeous tile. So really nice features, nice gas stove, appliances. And then over here, they just have this sort of portable open pantry, but it would be a great place for a coffee bar. You know, I like my coffee. So let's go out and look at this really sweet back deck and talk about the yard a little bit. So back here we have a nice deck, and it's got a smaller gauge guard here. If you have little puppies or even little ones, it kind of gives you that security. But the property goes all the way back to an orange flag, which you cannot see, but it's about a half an acre. You do have this sweet little fenced space, so if you have little ones or puppies, you can kind of keep them closer to the house. And Salt Creek Brewery is just a walk away, so if you want to get some fresh homemade root beer, no problem. I love their root beer. So come on in, and we're going to go take a look at the gorgeous bedrooms and bathroom. So again, we are a two-bedroom, one-bathroom, but the bathroom is spacious. And before we go to the bedroom, I want you to just take a look at this really super awesome flavor that this wallpaper gives to the home. You have this space. It's kind of big, and it could make a cute little desk space, or if you have like a little hutch or something you want to show all of your, you know, collectibles in. So let's go this way. So the bedrooms are just about a mirror image. They both have these beautiful gray painted floors, which adds a modern feel to the home. And they all have these really nice doors. So you get that craftsman style door that have been updated with beautiful hardware. Kind of has a nice finish and feel to it. Everything's so bright and cheery in this home. So let's take a look at the bathroom. So in here, we have gorgeous, gorgeous tile floor. Kind of has a vintage feel. Frosted glass, so that's nice. Come on in. I want to show you this shower that is so unexpected. Washer and dryer. But look at this. I mean, honestly, after a long day of work, I would appreciate this shower. But big shower, so you could definitely, you know, if you needed to put a tub in, I think at some point, you know, with littles you could, or just hose them off. Yeah. So let's go through here, and I'll let you take a look at bedroom number 2, which is also super sweet and has nice modern light fixtures, cozy space with beautiful windows, and then this extra big closet. And they all have, both closets have these nice wooden louver doors. So let's go back up this way. And just one final moment. I mean, this living room could accommodate a really large sectional or even a smaller kind of cozier sitting space and maybe, you know, a little home office or desk space or a dining room. So I want to thank you for touring this home at our See It Now property tour. And if you'd like more information, contact Sam Martin or give our office a call at 812-675-6967. Thank you. Bye-bye.